students, today we are going to read second chapter of our reader book Simon Says. What is the chapter name? Simon Says. Now, do you know, children, animals are very much helpful to us. Which are the animals which help us? Yes, you can see around you cow, buffalo, horse, goat, camel, all these animals. You can see monkeys, squirrel. And which are other animals which you can see around? Rat, of course, you can see. Sometimes you can see cat also. So, birds, many birds you can see. So, all these are animals which maintain the balance of the environment. And many of them help us also in many, many ways. So, here we are going to read a story of a dog who helps, who works as a guide and helps a man. Now, let's read the story. This is page number 21, chapter 2, children. Simon Says. Open your reader book. This is your reader book, children. Page number you have to open, 21. Chapter 2, this is Simon Says. Now, let's read. I begin to get the feeling that Christmas is around the corner when Ma starts making sweets. Now, what is this time? This is the time of Christmas. And you know what happens when there is any festival? We prepare. So, we do so many preparations. What kind of preparations we do? We buy new clothes. Many sweet dishes are made in the house. House is cleaned, decorated. So, all these preparations were going on because Christmas was around the corner. Means about to come. Very few days were left for Christmas. And what the Ma was doing, the Ma of that house, the lady of that house was baking sweets, and the smell of burnt sugar and baking fills the house. And the aroma of the sweetness was roaming around the house. Now everybody can feel that sweetness. Now the countdown begins, and every day there is some new activity going on. Now you know, Christians, there is only one main festival of Christians, that is Christmas. And we Hindus, we celebrate many festivals. What are the festivals which we celebrate? We celebrate Diwali, Holi, Raksha Bandhan, Janmashtami, Ram Navami, and many festivals we celebrate. But for Christians, the Christmas is main festival. So, this is the Christian family and they are preparing for their main festival, that is Christmas. So, the countdown begins. Countdown begins means the reverse counting begins, means very few days were left for the Christmas. Every day there is some new activity, and when very few days were left, so every day there were new activities going on in the house. Like, what were the activities? The Christmas tree lights begin checked out. Now, Christmas tree lights, you know, Christmas tree, they decorate Christmas tree with lights. And what else they do? They hang gifts on it. They decorate it with balls. They decorate it with bells. They decorate it with lights. So all these preparations were going on in that family. The writing of the star to be fixed. And they fix a star. You know, the Christians, they celebrate it like this. Or the last minute chopping of the dry fruits to be done. And last minutes means they were chopping the dry fruits. For what they were chopping dry fruits? You know, they prepare cake for the Christmas. And cake is full of dry fruits, sweetness, chocolate and so on. Then before we know what is happening, we start our rounds of carol singing. On the eve of Christmas, they sing the songs which are called carol singing. So, the carol singing, meeting old friends and making new ones. What do they do on the eve of that Christmas? They go to church for carol singing. They sing song. They meet old friends, of course, and they make new friends like we do in Diwali. Now, the entire month is fun. So, this goes on not for the day, not for the Christmas Eve. The entire month they do these preparations for the Christmas celebration. Thus, this year, however, was different. Now, this year was little different. How it was different? Early in the morning on the first day of December. Now, students, do you know when does the Christmas comes? It comes on 25th of December every year. So, whole December month is their celebration. Early in the morning on the 1st of December, my mother woke up. Now, 1st of December, 1st December was the date. Mother woke up, woke me up with awful news. Now, mother woke me up. I was sleeping, the writer was sleeping. And mother came and woke her up. I have to go to the hospital, Rita. What does the mother say? She said that she has to go to the hospital. She said, worriedly, why I asked? Now she was very much worried that she has to go to the hospital. So early in the morning she came to Rita's room and she woke her up and she said that, hurry up, get up, I have to rush to the hospital. I have to go to the hospital. Now of course hearing this, Rita said, why mama you want to go to the hospital? Now what mama replied, grandpa has had a terrible accident. Why she wanted to go to the hospital? Because grandfather was in the hospital. He met a terrible accident. Now, grandpa is my favorite person in the world. Who is saying these lines? Of course, Rita. Now, who was the favorite person of Rita? Grandpa. Grandpa was her favorite person in the world after my friend Latika. But yes, listen here, after friend Latika, he's the best one was her friend Latika and the second one was grandfather. Now I can call him, I can tell him anything. Now Rita is saying that she was so close to her grandfather that she can tell anything to her grandfather. Even grumble when I think ma is. Now even she can even complain also to grandfather. Now anything she can share with grandfather. To whom you share anything? With your family members, of course, to your ma, to your grandma, who is very close to you. So, to Rita, this person was her grandfather and she used to share everything with him, even complaints also. When I think ma is being unfair to me, now whose complaint she used to make to grandpa? Of ma's complaint. You know, when any of the member of the family member, we are unhappy, so we complain it to the eldermost member of the house. So here eldermost was grandpa. So she used to complain even about her ma also to whom? To grandfather. It means grandfather was more dearer to him than her ma also. Now, he always listens and gives me his fullest attention like I am an adult. Now, why she used to tell everything to grandfather? Because he always listens. He was always interested in what Rita wants to say. He always listened it carefully and gives me his fullest attention. And he used to listen to Rita like some adult person, means some grown-up person is talking very important thing. So that is why he was so much interested in listening to her problems. She treated her like an adult person and listened to her very carefully whatever she wanted to say. Simon does too. Now Simon also was doing the same. Who was Simon? Simon was a dog, a pet dog. Simon was also doing the same. Whenever Rita used to complain, two persons were there to listen. One was dog Simon and second was her grandfather. But that is different. Why that is different? Because the only grandfather is there who can help her. And Simon, he also used to listen carefully along with grandfather. Now children, we have read till here and few hard words are there, so that I am writing on the board. After the reading of the chapter, you will write down these hard words in your notebook. Hard words of which chapter? Of chapter 2, Simon says. So first hard word is on page number 21, Christmas. Write down Christmas. Just now you don't write, after completion of chapter, you will write down these hard words in your notebook. Then chopping. By the time you can keep pencil in your hand and you can underline these hard words in your book also. Then is vertically. Next page. Now students, whenever you will write it in your notebook, please write first letter capital. Then there is terrible. Terrible. Next word we read is favorite. Who was favorite person of Rita? Grandfather. Favorite. F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E. Favorite. And then we read grumble. Grumble means complain. Grumble. So till now we have read these hard words only.